everybody. This is just kind of a vloggy thing, but today we're doing a hair dunk for Kaya. Say hi, Kaya. She says hi. But while most of her hair is really, really good, her ends are still pretty frizzy. So we're just doing, this is, I don't know, like the fifth or sixth one that we've done. But, yeah, so we're just going to be doing that today. Okay, here's what I do. I take boiling water. And I put it in a bowl. Then I let it sit for about a minute. And I also have a bowl of ice water. So I will get back to you when the minute is up. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is for a minute, I'm going to dunk her hair in the hot water as many times as I can. And I have pre-brushed her hair. Kaya really needs her legs redone. She was my first doll that I tried redoing. So poor girl was really my guinea pig for most things. Okay. So the minute is done. Then I'm going to take It's gonna keep beeping if I let it go on. Pretty much what you're doing is the hot water is essentially like melting her hair, and that's how it gets it to straighten out again. And then when you put it in the cold water, that stops the melting process. And sometimes you get chunks of ice in her hair. All right, so I think that was about a minute. So we are going to take her over to the sink. And I'm going to dry the counter off before I forget. And my mom comes home and is like, why is there water all over the counter? But so now her hair gets to just drip dry. see, I'm just letting her hair drip dry. And then while it's drip drying, I'm going to brush it. So that's how I do these hot water dunks. But I know when I first started working on Kaya, I was doing them a different way. But this is how I have been doing them since then. And I'm going to go ahead and turn off the camera so that I can do all my weird arm movements and weird angles without worrying about y'all being able to see. So, thank you so much for watching. Bye.